And one of my biggest regrets is not doing exactly what you love to do for fear of what other people say or what other people think. But the key is just to love life, get through those times, work with the people in your community who are supporting you to get through those times, and then you'll be there on the other side when things are great.